You know, I think the competition will probably be a little bit better. And I think, you know, Puerto Rico is probably, you know, no time change and things like that. I don't think so. It'll be better in that aspect.
Frank, I mean, is it easy to crank up the intensity? I mean, you've been part of it last year now. I mean, New York year before, I mean, playing tough teams, banging right out of the gate. Is that, you know, is it easy to get in that mindset that you have to have to compete?
Yeah, I mean, definitely. I just think it's what we practice before our preseason, so it's just a good chance to go up against some of the best teams in the country and see where we, you know, step up.
And, you know, coming out of that open, if you could identify, you know, just one or two things that you feel like you guys have to do better when you get down to Puerto Rico.
I just think that, you know, once we, you know, get a lead, I just think we need to keep that lead and keep the pressure on them and things like that. But other than that, I think we did, you know, it was a good game.
You guys are pushing it to the floor more than it looks like you are. Are you trying to be more of tempo this year?
Well, yeah, you know, we're just trying to get the ball out and run. You know, we have some athletic guys, so we're just trying to outrun them down the court. And we're just not trying to stall. If we can get an easy basket, that's what we're trying to do.
Where you guys last year going now, I mean, the showcase kind of did what you want to show you. There with the coach and that. I mean, is it different this year? Is this goal one in this preseason kind of different than maybe it was last year?
I mean, definitely. We're going to Puerto Rico. We expect to win. If we don't win, you know, we're going to be disappointed. So I guess you could say it's different because, you know, we expect to win championships.
Did you guys go to Maui last year expecting that? Or was it more just wanted to show that you guys didn't lose anything?
We expected to win last year, but we were still finding ourselves. We were still young, so I won't say we didn't expect to win. Of course, we expect to win, but we were still finding ourselves at the scene, just trying to fill everything up.
Coach Mark.